Hi guys, Evan here, just doing a short little video on, it's actually take two actually, the other camera didn't work out. So I'm just doing a short little review on a Ryobi cordless blower, which we have right here. Not a bad little unit, I haven't had it that long, it was recommended to me, and it cost me about $90 AU from Bunnings warehouse. It comes like that with no batteries, so you actually have to buy, if you don't already have any other Ryobi cordless tools, you'll have to buy the charger and two batteries. So it comes like that for about $90, but that's one of the batteries. I've had a cordless drill for a few years, and I had to, at the time, bought the batteries and the charger, and the batteries still seem to be going okay. But there's not much to it. It is what it is. It does a good little job for what it is. I'll just show you, I've got another blower here. And this one I've had for quite a while. It's, you have to use a cord with it. Actually, it puts out quite a bit more air, or harder than the cordless one, probably obviously because it's cordless, but with this one you can actually suck it up with leaves and it mulches it up, but I never use it because it's just an absolute pain, you know, have to drag the cord around everywhere, you know. At least with the cordless, you can just go grab it out of the garage and just zip around, do what you need. Job done, put it away. You know, we've got a couple of big trees out of the front, and every time it blows, it's like a concave at the front door. It just fills them all up with leaves. But having this here, it's fantastic. You can just run in there. Another great thing about it is from, I'm not sure if I'm allowed to say this or not, but my mother, being a lady, reckons it's great because it's light. There you go, I've said it. But anyway, I'll give you a little bit of a demonstration. Not much to see, just walking along blowing. So I've actually already cleaned the area, which I'm going to do. Like I said, this is take two, so anyway. So between these two, you can see the difference. This one is a lot heavier, probably twice the weight, which I forgot to mention before. So anyway, I can't really give you a model number. All it says here is the serial number, which is pointless, and the year 2018. But you know, there's probably a lot of other manufacturers that do it. But I'm sure you'd be able to buy one of these Ryobis all around the world, I would think. Made in China special. Might not be the best quality one, but I think they're pretty good value just for tidying up the yard. Oh, well, thanks very much for watching. Hopefully I've given you a little bit of information so you can head to your hardware store with a little bit more information about, you know, whether you want a cordless one, or one with a cord, or different brands. But yeah, hopefully it works out for you. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you on the next one. Cheers.